Hi, I'm Olga, and welcome to this video where we are going to talk about 9 principles of one-point perspective in interior sketching. So what is one-point perspective, also referred as a frontal view? So it appears when we look at the object interior or building straight on, we face it. It is the simplest type of perspective since we have only one vanishing point, and it is one of the most used in interior drawing. So, these 9 principles of one-point perspective in interior sketching are: Number 1. All the lines in your drawing are either horizontal, vertical, or recede to the vanishing point. Number 2. All horizontal lines are parallel to each other. 3. All vertical lines are parallel to each other. 4. The horizon line runs at your eye level, which is usually about 1.5 meters high. 5. All horizontal lines are parallel to the horizon line, and all vertical lines are perpendicular to the horizon line. 6. All diagonal lines will recede to the vanishing point. These are referred as converging lines. 7. The closer the objects to us, the more details we can see. Number 8. All objects get smaller and smaller the farther away they are from us. And finally, number 9. All objects along the converging lines become foreshortened, and their lines will reach the vanishing point if we prolong them. Alright, I really hope you enjoyed this tutorial on one-point perspective. If you want to draw this interior sketch with me, visit my website schoolofsketching.com, and I can't wait to see you among my students on my online courses on interior drawing for beginners and for advanced. So simply visit schoolofsketching.com, and of course subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye for now!